sparrow. He was a thin man in those days. So slight a whirlwind could have carried him. I saw him smiling at me. I smiled back. And he said, I'm happy to have you here with me, if only to fatten me up a bit. After 2 years, Baba Segi bought a piece of land. And he had people working for him. He had money. And I was sure I satisfied him. When he brought home other wives, I did not complain. I did not even say a word. I just kept quiet and I watched him. Only God knows what make men go in search of things that puncture their pockets.